My name is Ali Elisa. I'm the founder and the president of the Flying Eagle Woman Fund, and based here in New York City. And this organization goals to work for peace, justice, and sovereignty. And the sovereignty, it means for us, the sovereignty of the indigenous people all over the world in their land. And I want to brothers and sisters in the Maori people in New Zealand to know we are supporting their fight for their sovereignty in their land, and we have to keep it in our mind to win against this settler government. You know, that's what I call this government, like Australia, Canada, and New Zealand. I believe this is a settler's states. It's not easy to get our rights from these people, but we have to organize ourselves and keep the struggle and fight and support every effort and every organization who's fighting to adopt the declaration and the indigenous people rights. And if we win this battle, it's not fine. And if we win it or not, we're not gonna stop continue fighting and struggling for the indigenous people rights and for the indigenous people sovereignty. And this is just one battle in a war. And I believe we're gonna win. And we never believed in give up. And thank you very much.
Provide the long-awaited justice for indigenous peoples.